Hey guys, so I finally got my hands on a Pale Bell sweet potato pie, and I'm really excited and happy and can't wait to dig into it. There are tons still left at the Walmart in Douglasville for whatever reason. I don't know why or what's wrong with white people wanting pumpkin pie all the time, but go get yourself one. I'm about to taste it. As a matter of fact, hold on. I'm going to ask my mom to join me so we can just relish in this deliciousness together, because it's going viral. Everybody talking about this pie, so I gotta taste it. So, Mama! Mom! Etna!
Go! Yes?
Mama, so I got this pie and I wanted you to taste it with me. It's it's a sweet potato pie made by Patti LaBelle from Philly, the singer, you know. Singing to the gods.
Patti LaBelle?
Patti LaBelle, Mama. Patti LaBelle.
Well, I know Patti. It's like, she was in my high school class, and she was a troublemaker. But boy, could she sing, and I'm the one who started her career.
You started Patti LaBelle's career, Mama.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I remember.
Okay, how did you start her career?
Well, we were both taking the math test for Miss McGowan.
Mm-hmm.
And we didn't study.
Uh-huh.
She got out of it by singing a song. I just failed. But when she sung her song, I was like, Patti, you should stop singing. Then bam.
Then bam. Oh, you know what, Mama? Let's just go ahead and taste this woman's pie. And thank you for this moment. Because of you, we have this pie, because you directed her career. All right. So, Mama, let's go ahead and eat this pie. Can you go ahead and open it, Mama?
But you know she stole my recipe, right?
And she stole... This is your recipe?
Yes.
Okay. How did she steal your recipe?
48, about 50 years ago, me and Patti, Alyssa and Angela, we was gambling. And if I lost, I had to give Patti my secret sweet potato pie recipe. And fortunately, I lost. And she got it.
So this is your sweet potato pie recipe, Mama. Is that what you're saying?
It's my pie, my baby.
All right, Mama, let's taste your Patti LaBelle sweet potato pie, ma'am. Go ahead and cut into it, and let's just see what happens.
Very smart.
Very smart.
Pretty good.
Pretty girl.
Woo, we were the best friends.
Y'all was best friends.
I think I still got her number.
You got a number. You gonna call about this pie, Mama?
Yeah, I'm gonna tell her how I feel.
You gonna tell her how you feel?
About her stealing my pie.
About her stealing your pie. Okay. Let us all know how it tastes. Can't wait. Go ahead, Mama. Let's see. Mama!
Oh my God.